The vinegar you buy from supermarket, you know, is made from petroleum. Petrol, acetic acid. The citric acid also can be made from petroleum. Okay, so telling me, is it acidic or is it alkaline? Very acidic, you know, very harmful to the body. So now you know the problem now? Now we are eating all the wrong food, you know. We're eating all the crazy food. That's why we become crazy. When your body becomes acidic, you know, can we know it? We can know, you know, from a few symptoms. You always feel tired, you know, always feel tired, you always feel no mood, your mood is always down. So because your liver is working very hard, you know, to remove the acid, then you, when you eat too much food, too much chemical, your liver is working 20 hours, 24 hours, no, your liver becomes tired, you also become tired. Secondly, is what they call loss of focus. You cannot focus. So when you read something, after 5 minutes, you throw it away. After 5 minutes, you throw it away. You cannot concentrate in the reading. So when you're watching the TV, you know, okay, you keep on changing the channel. After changing 3 times, you know, 3 rounds, the world, you still haven't decided which channel to go in. Loss of concentration. So this is, then another thing is that there's a lot of gas, no? Okay, for flatulence, gas from the stomach. Then have bad sleep, no? And dreamy sleep, a lot of dream in the sleep. Then having very bad temper. Okay, you become angry very easily, or you become sad very easily, you know, your emotion will swing very easily. So when this thing is happening, if you do not do anything to your body, okay, a next problem will come. Much acid, you know, when your liver cannot cope with it, so your liver will keep it aside, you know, you keep it aside. Acid first combined with cholesterol and combined with fat. Okay, so people have a big stomach, very high cholesterol, the second stage. Emotional problem, so if this emotional problem you do not treat, eventually this the cholesterol level will come out, the fat level will come out, then you hear a person who is suffering from hypertension, from diabetes, from heart problem. So we say diabetes, hypertension, heart problem, they are brothers, no? They are 3-in-1, you get one, you get all. Yeah. So this is the second step, okay. If you still do not do anything, okay, so it comes to the last stage. Okay, when come to the last stage, you know, okay, if a person if have 5 minutes to live and 5 years to live, no, what is the choice? 5 minutes or 5 years? Or 5 years, am I right? If you put the soft drink, no, into the body directly, or you put the vinegars from the supermarket directly into the body, you know, we will collapse in a few minutes time. The last defense of the body is to develop tumors. Fibroid tumors or cancers. Because cancer cells serve one purpose, no? It digests acid. Last time doctors said cancer is very bad. Now they know cancer at least serves one function. It will digest the acid, so make you live longer. A little bit longer. It's no good, no? Because only 5 to 8 years to come. This other thing. That's why when you come to this stage, your life will be in danger. So you agree with me? Eating the wrong food to get the wrong body? Yeah. Okay, what to do now? Stop eating? And don't take the ready food? We still have to eat, you know. You eat salad every day? Raw one? How long can you eat? You eat for 1 week, 2 week? We come to the 3rd week, you forget about me, you know, you continue to your biryani. Don't try to change your eating habit, you know. You have been eating throughout your life like this, no? Do you think you can change your eating habit? It's not the solution. Definitely it's not the solution. Maybe 1 or 2% of the people can change, but I can tell you 99% of the people, they cannot change their eating habit. The best solution is to eat something which is very, very alkaline. Okay? Then when it goes into our body, it can remove the acid from the body. What is the most alkaline food in the world now? Spirulina? No, that's not the right answer. No, spirulina. Spirulina is alkaline. Of course, it's very alkaline, but it's not the most alkaline, no? The most alkaline is what? Yes, Reishi. Beautiful name, Reishi. Not Reishi, no. DXN Reishi. You see, when we take Geronoma, no, into the body, it's very alkaline. It contains more than 300 types of alkaline elements.